Here's an idea why you're in a simulation. Let's start with acting, first of all. And a two-year-old screams at a restaurant, the entire restaurant screams, teach that kid how to act. We're all unpaid actors in some giant script that we didn't write. Simulation, a two-year-old jumps on a coffee table and someone says, that's a coffee table, don't jump on that. So it went from being something that makes him feel like Superman, he's got his cape on, to something where he has to think about this person's like a family member he doesn't like anyway. He's 2 years old, he doesn't give a about a coffee or a table. And he's starting to like calculate all these things. And by the time you're 40 years old, you've got a wall full of coffee tables calculating you into traffic, calculating you into your career choice, calculating you into this house, townhouse that's not quite as big as the townhouse next, and it just never works. You know, that's the simulation that I'm talking about.
But also, you know, maybe people don't want the kid to get hurt jumping on the coffee table.
We are too protective. We always don't want someone to get hurt. Can you imagine me talking to my publicist before I said I'm going on TV again? We get too caught up in the past and what everyone's saying and what everyone's tweeting, and sometimes you just have to be fearless enough to break the simulation.